be that I should gain an interest in the Savior's blood? Died he for me, who caused his pain for me, who scorned his perfect love? Amazing love, how can it be that you, emptied himself of all but love, and bled for Adam's helpless race. Amazing love, how can it be that you, my God, would die.